Balanced the chemical equation. Oxocalcium plus water is gives us calcium hydroxide. In this equation, the reactants are oxocalcium and water, and the product is calcium hydroxide. If you look at this equation, the number of atoms at the reactants side are equal to the number of atoms at the products side. So we don't need to balance the equation because the equation is already balanced. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press on the bell icon.